I just added a USB drive capability to my AMI on my Audi iTunes, so I got many songs in here. We get too many songs and we can make different playlists, like for me, for my daughter. We just have, I didn't create anything yet. Holidays coming, so if we open music, we go to iTunes and go to iTunes Media and music is a folder of everything. So we're gonna make playlists. The playlist according to the music folders of iTunes organization. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drag the music over here. So it's gonna copy, I don't know, 15 gig of songs from my iTunes. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna click my favorite with all my songs which I like. Library. Export playlist. Okay. So I'm gonna make this one format M3U. So M3U is a format that most of player out there would accept, would play, just put it that way. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put on the desktop. So now, this one is gonna be music folder. I'm gonna edit this one. Copy. Actually, I'm going to move it in here. I'm going to add it. Because the player is going to just go to the root of the drive. So we have to make all the songs relative to the root. So if you look at this one right here, any player will not know users, Lewis Music. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna edit this by removing, after let's see, search. Now we're gonna put this whole thing in here. And we're gonna replace with nothing. So I just like we delete them all, okay? So now, any player that if I plug in this USB flash drive, they can read Daddy favorite M3U, and they're gonna go into the music folder, and they're gonna go to all of these folders to get the songs out exactly the same way here. So it will play. Okay? So Alt+Lit asks you to save it. So this is how you create different. So Calypso Celtic, right? Or Holiday. So let's do Holiday. So we're gonna do File, Library, Export Playlist. past, to holidays.
Okay, so plug in with the playlist, and I can choose all the playlists. And even with an instrument, you can still select the mix, shuffle all, done.